In this section, we'll discuss dehydrating with your iCombi Pro. You can dehydrate anything that you could possibly think of, from fruit garnishes, to jerkies, to plant-based jerkies, to even fresh herbs, and anything in between. In order to dehydrate with your iCombi Pro, you're simply going to go and you're going to select the cooking mode for side dishes. And when you go through side dishes, you can see here the cooking paths, and particular this one, we're going to go to the path for dehydrating. Once I select that, you'll now see that I have the ability to set our temperature and I can set a specific time. We're going to go ahead and set our temperature for the jerky that we're preparing to 135 degrees. And we're going to leave the time at the maximum time, 72 hours. The jerky can be done in 8 to 12 hours. It doesn't take that long. If you want to increase the temperature, you can get jerky done much faster as well because you have a temperature range that goes from 194 degrees to 86 degrees in dehydrating. But again, for our beef jerky, we'll go with 135 degrees. You can see now that it's already telling me to load the product. Now all I have to do is close the door, and the iCombi Pro will take care of the rest. Well, it's been about 8 hours. And I can see that our jerky is all nice and ready to go. For any questions that you may have about working with your iCombi Pro, please feel free to contact us on the Rational Chef line at any time.